Hey, I'm Kevin Ellis, coming to you live from Hollywood. Welcome to a new episode of Bull, our after show.
I'm Kevin Ellis, and you're on Travel Los Angeles.
What happened to my crew? So we have an awesome special guest this evening.
Kevin Ellis here, and we're Oceanside in Venice Beach, California.
The showrunner of Bull is in the house, and there were two things that I picked up on. I don't know if you guys did.
Makes that whole relationship between the two of them so much more interesting.
Yeah.
I feel like there are so many more possibilities for the outcome of what's going to happen to Aiden with her at the helm.
Thanks for joining us, guys. If you're watching in the live chat, hit me up. We don't see your face. It's just something out of, I was thinking Pee Wee Herman's Big Adventure, where they have the clowns with the face mask.
She did not dissuade from her path and what she was going to do as acting president. Frank has no power. It's all Claire.
It is fantastic. And I mean, right off the bat, I want to know, how did you become involved in the show and what drew you to Bull?
I'm here with Elevated here on the Venice Beach Boardwalk.
But most importantly, she is the very own Marissa Morgan on our Bull on CBS. Yay!
Now tell me about your message. What do you drop most in your tracks?
Whether you're out with the kids or a local Bruin looking for a late night splurge, chances are you'll find them jumping in line here at this Westwood favorite, Diddy Reese. And we were theorizing, was there a history?
Well, it's funny you ask that.
You've got the personality, you definitely have the experience, and you had a huge crowd out here earlier. Now tell me, what kind of cookie man are you?
Chocolate chip.
All right, that's my guy right here. Take it easy, guys. Thank you guys for joining us. Love you guys. Again, Kevin Ellis. Take care, guys.